Welcome to my another Photoshop tutorial. Today I gonna show you how to convert normal effect to black effect. This is very useful tutorial for you guys. Now let's get into the video. Go to file option and select open or control plus O. Now select your image and open. Now see, this is a normal image, normal one, and this normal one image how to convert to black image. Now select adjustment layer and select color balance. This slightly increase to red side, select to 87, and this yellow, this slightly increase to yellow side. -54 and select for same and select black and white effect. You see guys, now slightly decrease yellow adjustment and slightly increase green and slightly increase and slightly decrease. Now close it. See difference guys. Now first color balance, color will be increases and black white effect. First you go to black white effect, this image will become. So you select color balance first and I go to black effect and select for same, go to brightness. This brightness will be 50 and brightness constant -50 constant to 31, this is -50 and close it. Now see the difference guys. This is the normal one. First step, color balance. You see color balance and next step black white effect, black white, and next brightness. You get in black effect image. Go to file option and select save as and select JPEG image and save this. This will be maximum and okay. This minimize this. Now I gonna compare with normal effect and black white effect. This is the normal one. This is a before one, this is after one, before and after. Thank you guys, please support my channel, subscribe my channel, like, and any doubt comment below. I can help you anytime. Thank you guys.